down to this natural pool. Honey, what's this called? San Felipe, I think. I'm not mistaken. What's the name of this? Where are you going? Oh yeah, that's a good idea. Someone's not happy because he's got dirt on his shoes. Lizzie's. I wore white shoes, probably not the best. Definitely don't wear white shoes. Alright guys, are you ready for this? Wow, hang on, wait. Just before I get really dirty.
Century was originally from Florence. They came to buy this property, which is about 900 hectares. So they're the first family who unified this property, right? And then there have been several owners from Florence who have occupied. Because to be a Chianti Classico, the second regulation that you have is the maximum altitude to which you can grow your Sangiovese, the red grape variety, is 600 meters, right? And where you're standing now is 600 meters. So that is something very different from the other. The circulation passing from the main branch to the lymph node, right? That's the idea. And this vineyard that you're standing is the newest vineyard that we've got. So this was planted in 1991 and we got our first grapes in 1993. So it takes about 2 years approximately for changing the new plants into the wine. And on an average, our wines are about 25 to 40 years old, right? The oldest being 40 years old. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And the building that you see on to your right over there, that's where the main fermentation takes place. So what happens is in the month of September, regularly in order to know how much is the level. So with the help of the glass stoppers, some of the glass stoppers that you see now, the bottom level is filled with the wine, which is the same wine. And the top part is filled with the water. So the idea is when an enologist or the winemaker is checking the level of the barrel, when they see that the level of the wine has evaporated completely, decreases, that means the tube has sucked in all the wine into the barrel. That shows a level of decrease in the barrel or the wine. And you place it on these bamboo sticks that you see, which is stacked against the walls. You place it on these bamboo sticks in an old building that we got after the castle for about 2 months. So you just place it with covering a little net. So you place a net over.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore. Bells will ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling, and you'll sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a guitar and bella.
Owner of this wine, who is the Froda family.
But more like.
Yeah. Here we go to the first step of the production of wine, which is where we have the fermentini. I don't know how we speak in English. There is where the wine became itself. With the temperature, the controlled temperature, and everything.
Smells nice.
In a few months and half of the production. Here,
they're huge, huh?
Now we have to move the wine that is still in here because we have to make it empty for the new harvest.
It's huge, huh?
Qui è solo rosso anche bianco.
No, we produce red and white and rosé wine.
Rosé, okay. Yeah. So rosé, you like rosé. Prefer rosé.
Usually because we have to move everything from there to here because of the
flow.
But in this area there is the stockage of wine. It stays here to age a little bit and then I move to wood, if it has wood or okay, come dice il nome, diciamo, basta pochissimo colorino in un Chianti per fargli avere un colore parecchio spinto, invece per un Sangiovese che naturalmente non fermenta con le bucce, perché per fare sia il rosato che il bianco si evita il contatto assoluto delle bucce. Quindi sono poco carichi di tannini, anche sono, diciamo, vini più bevibili, più.
When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, signore. Excuse me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's amore.
When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine, that's amore.
That's amore.
Bells will ring,
ding-a-ling-a-ling,
ding-a-ling-a-ling.
And you'll sing Vita Bella,
Vita Bella, Vita Bella. Hearts will play,
tippy-tippy-tay,
like a gay tarantella.
Lucky fella.
Like pasta, pasta,
that's amore.
That's amore.
When you dance down the street with the cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming.